Might learn something. If you can only see things as they are, dirty and run down. If you can only see the poverty and brokenness all around. If you have the mentality that can see no other side, then you live in a place far worse than this. It's the ghetto of your mind. If you can hear the people crying out, see the violence in the streets, but refrain from doing anything, 'cause you're convinced it'll always be. If you have the mentality that can see no other side, then you live in a place far worse than this. It's the ghetto of your mind. The ghetto of your mind keeps you bound up in a lie that says the past just can't be changed. Why should I even try? Indifference grips your heart. Unbelief blinds your eyes. Your attitude breeds poverty. In the ghetto of your mind. But didn't Jesus come changing darkness to light? He didn't say to the blind man, too bad you lost your sight. He never said never, based on what the world could see. Thank God he looked beyond my faults and saved a wretch like me. So you need to be renewed in the spirit of your mind, so you don't see people just as they are, but for who they can be in Christ. If you can see them not as lumps of coal, but as diamonds in the rough, you'll be living in a place far better than this. The kingdom of his love. Been alive that says the past just can't be changed. Why should I even try? Indifference grips your heart. Unbelief blinds your eyes. Your attitude breeds poverty. In the ghetto of